years after his death, that dream is still no closer to reality. Tony Berkeley, Al Jazeera, Ramallah. At the historic